Dynamax ball transfer. On your back, start in dead bug position, ball in hands. Extend your arms and legs out at the same time, then transfer the ball in the middle. Head stays on ground, low back glued to the floor. If your low back does come up, don't extend legs out too much, or also bend your knees.